Obviously, Mercedes has been in a very, very strong form the last 3 years, and even though we changed the rules or the regulations, I think if a team is strong, then they will build a strong car the year after, no matter what you do with the rules. So I think it's very clear who is the favorite.
Fala pessoal, estamos aqui trabalhando no primeiro dia aqui no box. Vou mostrar pra vocês a bichona aqui, ó, bichona. Hello, bichona. Aqui, ó, os mecânicos. Hi guys, ready?
Yeah, ready.
Yeah. Okay.
Good job.
Thank you. match, every other team is finding weaknesses with their car, but for us, what's very important to identify them as soon as possible. And
là, vous parlez de travail, mais comment vous êtes dans votre tête?
Je suis prêt, quoi. Je suis à 100% bene. Sono molto contento di l'opportunità con la Force India. Di fare mio debutto qua a Melbourne è veramente bellissimo.
So we're here in Melbourne. It's the first day at the track. We're going to do this walk here. We've got so many fans here today, so lots of signing. Let's go.
I feel I'm in a good place, and definitely it's always some kind of dream coming true being part of like a team like this that have pretty much dominated the last 3 years in Formula One. So
see Ferrari being the quickest at the moment, and I think they would definitely be the favourites. But of course, we'll find out going more into the weekend. And it's interesting to see Sebastian's usually a lot more hype, and I can tell he's kind of trying to keep the lid on it.
Excuse me, is this one named after you?
No way!
You've got a little collar for you. So if you just turn around and have a photo with us.
Everything feels good, yeah, you're right. The new generation of Formula 1 cars is a big thing. It's a lot more complex, basically. We're going a lot quicker.
He's about to be on the stage, if you want to see him there.
Thank you very much.